Here's the beginning of the Boccherini Minuet. We start in the second position, and we start up bow because it's a long up bow slur. We're going to do an extension, and we're going to stay an extension for a couple bars. Instead of going back to regular D, we're going to put third finger on it and extend backwards. One more time. Now we go back to regular first. Okay, so I'm going to do that all again.